Getting a black screen on your League of Legends Wild Rift on Android? Hey, this is Eve, and here are my top 3 advanced troubleshooting processes that will intently fix your black screen issues on the League of Legends Wild Rift game. So, without any delay, let's ramble! Solution 1. Fix or adjust your graphic setting. Open Setting, scroll down, tap Additional Setting, scroll down, tap the Developer Options, scroll down, find Graphics Driver Preferences. From this list of apps, please find out League of Legends apps. Select the app, choose System Graphic Driver. Solution 2. Remove Software Glitch. Now tap and hold League of Legends gaming apps. Tap App Info, enable the Auto Start option, also enable App Permission. Now allow all the necessary permission for your app. Go back here, choose Other Permission. Like before, please allow the list of options that you have here. Go back and tap Restricted Data Usage, enable Wi-Fi and both mobile data from here. After this, tap Battery Saver, select No Restrictions, tap Clear Data, tap Clear All Data, tap OK. Solution 3. Update the app. Open the Google Play Store, tap League of Legends, check for the new software update. After following these 3 processes, now if you still have any back screen issues on your League of Legends Wild Rift mobile app, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.